bad night. My conscience left me petrified, staring at the ceiling wide awake, reliving all my worst mistakes, till I finally got a decent job, and I got a place I'll never own. We'll knock some holes into the walls to make it feel more like a home. How could I ever sleep at night?
And Christmas lights wake me up on Saturday.